Hello friends, welcome to India Travel Channel. In today's video, we will see the 10 highest waterfalls in India. Before proceeding, I'd request to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so that you can get new videos immediately. So friends, the topography of Indian subcontinent is one of the best examples of nature's gift. Hovering on the list are waterfalls, beautiful specimen of nature, where the water flows downstream and then crashes into a bed of jagged rock many feet below. The list comprises the highest waterfalls in India. Visit at least one during your lifetime and amaze your friends and family who may refuse to believe that the picture-perfect postcards are in fact the real sights. Kunchikal Falls in Karnataka. The Kunchikal Falls is found in the Shimoga district of Karnataka in the Agumbe Valley. They fall from height of 1,493 feet, making it the tallest waterfall in India. The falls are situated amidst an abundant rainforest verdant from the perennial rain. The largest waterfall is formed by the Varahi River. The area is famous for squirrels, reptiles, a variety of unique birds, rare reptiles, so visit with caution. Barahi Pani Falls, Orissa. The Barahi Pani Falls is right in the center of Odisha's Simlipal National Park in the Mayurbhanj and stands at 1,309 feet. This waterfall is tucked into an alcove of deep green forest, making it ideal for visit by trekkers and the nature enthusiast. The waterfall is situated on the Buddhabalanga River, which flows into the Bay of Bengal. This waterfall is known for its beauty that it adds to Orissa. Nohokalikai Falls, Cherrapunji. Standing at 1,115 feet above the ground, the Nohokalikai Falls are one of the highest waterfalls in India. The name is supposed to come from the story of an aggrieved mother named Kalikai, who jumped off the edge of the cliff and turned into this beautiful waterfall. The waterfalls are supposed to be at their absolute and beautiful best during the rainy season for obvious reasons. At the base of the waters is a pool of strangely green unpolluted water. Masmai Falls, Meghalaya. One of the largest waterfalls in the East Khasi Hills, nestled in Meghalaya, Masmai waterfalls stand at a height of 1,033 feet. You will find them if you walk in the opposite direction from the village Masmai for a kilometer. Also known as Masmai Falls, these stunningly beautiful waterfalls are divided into neatly seven parts, a must see. Kindrem Falls, Meghalaya. Another scenic waterfall in Cherrapunji, the Kindrem Falls are located in a park known as the Thangkarang Park. Amidst the beautiful attraction offered by the Meghalaya and its surroundings, the three-tiered falls at the Kindrem make for one of the most stunning and attractive destinations. Be sure to visit if you have the opportunity. Langshiang Falls, Meghalaya. The Langshiang Falls in Meghalaya are found in the West Khasi Hill District. The district is 5 km away from the village of Sangriang. The height of waterfall are yet to be measured to complete accuracy, but it is generally believed that it is approximately 1,106 feet tall. A beautiful sight, the Langshiang Falls are famous as the third set of waterfalls in Meghalaya. which find a place of honor in any list of comprising of top 10 highest waterfalls in India. Dudhsagar Falls, Goa. The Dudhsagar Falls are known as the Sea of Milk and are incredible sight to behold. The waters plunge from a height of 1020 feet and draws tourists away from the warmth of the Goa beaches simply to admire these waters, especially in the monsoon seasons. What's more, the Dudhsagar Falls in the Goa are noted among the top 100 waterfalls in the world. Minmuthi Falls, Kerala. Located in the Wayanad district of the Kerala, the Minmuthi Falls descend from a height of 980 feet. It is famous for the greenery and the forestry that surrounds it, offering an incredible opportunity to spend time in the lap of nature or go trekking in the pristine forest to watch birds. Visit the Minmuthi Falls in the Kerala if in South India and absorb the beauty of nature. Thalaiyar Falls, Tamil Nadu. Set amidst the darkness of deep caves and dangerous regions of unexplored forests, the Thalaiyar Falls in the Tamil Nadu can be found in the Dindigul district of Tamil Nadu. The waterfalls hit the ground from a height of 974 feet. Visit these waterfalls for the spirit of adventure, for the region is largely unexplored and trekking may be possible only with the experienced guide assistance. Jog Falls, Karnataka. At a height of 826 feet, the Jog Falls flow from Sharavati River in a valley of the same name. Split into four distinct falls, Jog Falls is located in the Shimoga district of Karnataka. Perfect for sightseeing, the location is wonderful and the view is best from the viewpoint constructed by the State Tourism Department. So friends, now you could know the 10 highest waterfall in India. I hope you would have liked this video. Thank you friends. Please subscribe my channel.